Okay, y'all, coming me to get surgery. My mom and dad picked me up from my dorm early as hell in the morning, and we on the way there. We was just chatting before we got there. Not gonna lie, they had me weak because they was getting mad that they was already getting ready to have to go home in a couple days. So we was just chatting about that. But yeah, come along with me.
Don't trip, lady. You about to be back in by one time in May.
Right, by the time if it's still snowing in May, some shit ain't right. Some shit ain't right.
Y'all, I'm currently not gonna do no intro. I'm gonna try to do an intro after this since I'm not tired. But I am gonna have surgery today, you feel me? Got the idea. Yeah, what she said. Y'all probably wondering why she's here at this very moment.
I'm here because this is my bad.
Yeah, they heard my dad flew down yesterday so they could be here. Yeah, they say my blood pressure is good.
We're going to put that on camera.
We're going to
leave that off.
But yeah, they made me pee in a cup and then change and everything.
She good. She might be feeling a little good, y'all. Holla back.
Before and after stage, week.
Okay, YouTube. I'm currently just getting out of surgery. I'm waking up. Not really supposed to be on my phone, but hey, I'm doing this for y'all. They got me this big ass cast. I'm tired as hell, low key. And I'm gonna hit you guys back up when I make the car. I'm finna get dressed and I gotta hurry up before the lady come back. But yeah.
Alright, y'all, right after surgery, you know they had to help me get in the car. Y'all see me in the wheelchair or whatever. They told me I was moving pretty good for somebody who just got a surgery, but I was tired as fuck and pretty much slept for the rest of the day.
What's up, YouTube? Currently, I'm tired as hell, but it is day two after my surgery. So if you guys don't know, I had to get my I had to get surgery on my ankle. I had a couple torn ligaments in my ankle at the beginning of my season, and I was playing on it the entire year up until when it was like very unbearable, and I went in. This injury happened before my season started, so it happened during summer workouts. Then I came back and was hooping on it, but it was still worse. And then I went to the doctors. They did a CT scan and all that, yada, yada, yada. And they told me I had a torn ligament and that I needed to get surgery immediately or I can get a PRP shot so I can continue to play on it. I got a PRP shot and decided I wanted to keep playing on it because it's my senior season. And that's what we did. The PRP shot, it ended up helping a lot. I was good for majority of the season. Don't get me wrong, the shit was still hurt like all the time, but it wasn't like bearable pain I could take up until when
y'all, so right here I was trying to peep the scene because I kept seeing somebody in that car and he kept getting in and out and I thought I was tweaking, but no.
But I tell it's unbearable, so we scheduled a surgery for after the season, and I just had it yesterday. On a scale of 1 to 10 right now, this shit hurts. This shit just hurts. Like, I don't even know how to put it to y'all. The medicine they have me on, it helps, but it takes a little minute to kick in. And when it does kick in, ooh, unbearable. But yeah, pretty much about to get.
Hey y'all. Lay day two. Surgery. She said her pain level's about a 6 right now, which is good. Lay. So my people thought it was a good idea for me to get outside and get some fresh air so I would just be sitting in my room type shit.
What's up, YouTube? It's your girl Lay, and it's currently been 4 days since my I had my surgery. I had it on Friday. I haven't been able to talk to y'all for real because I've been down for the count. Like, I've been asleep trying to get my shit together. But, yeah, I'm back in my dorm. My mom and dad left. Sad. But, yeah, I've just been chilling a bit. Got my little station over here, you feel me? Crutches over there type shit, you know what I'm saying? And then I got Yeah, my crutch is over there. Scooter. I can't do the scooter yet. Until I go to my appointment on Thursday. So this vlog gonna be a little bit choppy. It's gonna be probably like technically a week vlog. I'm gonna just do little short clips of every day because I've been too tired to really do anything other than sleep and rest and take my medicine and eat when I want to eat. But yeah, I just wanted to update y'all and let y'all know how I was doing, but stay tuned.
So boom, this was one of my first times me and Ella got out of the house. My trainer Talia took me to my doctor's appointment. We was on the road cruising. I was excited, y'all, for real. Like, as y'all can see right there, go my cast, big ass cast, crutches. And yeah, I felt like I was too geeked to be outside. Like, shit, I was so happy. I'm not gonna lie, she was really pushing to get to the fucking doctor. I ain't gonna lie. But I wanted to give y'all a little scenery type shit. This is what Virginia be talking about when it's not hot as hell all the time. So when we got to the doctor, they got me in the back of the room. There go Talia and the doctor lady. She was so nice. This is my cast. They took my cast off, y'all, and they took the stitches out of my foot. As y'all can see, that's fresh post-op foot. Ugh, nasty as hell. I ain't gonna lie. I did not think that's what that shit looked like. No cap. But y'all, I ain't gonna lie. When they was taking them shits out, it definitely was hurting.
First appointment down. I got another appointment at 12:30, but we're finally out of the boot or out of the cast. Yay. Now I'm on my way to go get a boot and finally get to sit down for a little bit until my next appointment. Y'all, the way my leg looks so ashy, I don't even want to show y'all. It looks ridiculous. Like, the way they had that cast on them went all the way up my leg, so I couldn't even touch my leg. I finally touched it. Oh, praise God. YouTube, I'm currently on my scooter right now. Like, I fitted for my boot. On to the next doctor's appointment. I gotta go get a CT scan. I know y'all probably thinking like, damn, like you just got shit going on, and I do. But hey, fuck it, we both. I'm waiting on my coach to come get me right now. I'm sitting on the curb because it take me a minute to get to where I'm going now. So I gotta take my time and do that kind of thing. Ooh, see y'all, the thing about my scooter is, it's this right up on this little thing right here so I can record it. It's lit. Yeah, just for update, everything went well today. They took out my stitches. That hurt a little bit, but it wasn't nothing crazy. The only thing I am is a tire, and this is him pulling up right now. Okay, y'all, I'll see y'all when I get to the next appointment. Okay, YouTube, right now, just got back to the hospital, Lord. I made it to the hospital. I just got checked in. I'm getting ready to get my CT scan in a little bit. I got to sit and wait in the little waiting area. But yeah, get back to it.
They gave me this big ass drink to where they said I gotta, sorry. I have to drink all of this down. Oh, damn. I didn't even know it said shit on it. I have to drink all of this and sit here for a motherfucking hour and then go back and get a CT scan, which is ass, because I'm tired as hell, I'm hungry, and this shit gonna make me go to the bathroom. But yeah, y'all, stay tuned.
What's up, YouTube? Basically, this is just a little update because I know I had a lot of shit going on after that doctor's appointment. I was not feeling good. Like, after I got my CT scan, it was just like, I didn't even want to pull out the camera. Like, I was feeling like sick as hell, low key. But it was because of the little serum shit that I had to drink. And then when they put me in the CT, when they did the CT scan, they had to put another IV in my arm and push this other shit in that bitch. And y'all, the man was telling me, like, it's gonna make you feel hot. It's gonna make you feel like you gotta pee on yourself. Like, it's gonna make your throat feel nasty as fuck, stuffy nose, all that kind of shit. I'm thinking, like, okay, he might be exaggerating a little bit. No, everything he said was that. And I didn't even, like, I could, when I tell y'all, I stuttering even just thinking about the shit because that shit was wild as fuck. But when I tell y'all that I couldn't even eat for real after that, I was trying to eat. I'm like, bro, hell no, I can't. But eventually it went away. But I literally slept the rest of that day because I was tired as fuck. Back-to-back doctor's appointments type shit. But now, this is a little update. It's currently been, I think, a week since I had that. Maybe even a little longer. I want to say a week or something like that. But, yeah, The ankle's coming along slowly but surely. Y'all see my scooter in the bag. Got me riding dirty on that. Off my crutches. I was on just crutches for a while. And then my parents was pushing me in a wheelchair type shit. And I'm out of the cast, which was happy. I was too happy to get out that damn cast. Because I couldn't even wash my damn leg. Like, that shit was overblowing me. But, yeah. Stay tuned for the journey. Stay tuned for the process. Like, comment, subscribe. Turn the post notification bell on. Get that bell or ring a ding ding. Stay tuned for more videos, more content dropping. I can't wait for y'all to see this graduation vlog. I am going to be vlogging everything. I graduate in T-minus 14 days. So that's 2 weeks. We got finals. Actually, I got my first final tomorrow. It's finals week, period. So I got a final tomorrow, Tuesday, and Wednesday, and then I'm done, and then that's when shit start getting set for graduation. Get my hair done, nails done. Y'all know I'm finna get cute, finna get dipped. I'm excited, but stay tuned for that vlog, and yeah, we out.